What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Spider-Man 2 here. So we're continuing on where we left off. We are back with Miles at the moment. I just want to see if there's any new suits available. Ooh, hello. Oh, that was the suit I used in Miles Morales. I've got to change to that. I'm changing up. So I think this is the suit I've got on currently. I'm going to change to that one. Now we both got hoodies. This is the one I used, I believe. Any new Peter Parker ones that I might find interesting? Still gonna stick with both of us now with hoodies. That one is weird. That's a weird looking one. Anyway, yeah, this is definitely the suit I wore in Miles Morales towards the end of when I played it. I haven't seen any Sandman bits in a while.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay. Bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Bien. Siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing.
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how could you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma, where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center, 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for our new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
About preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man?
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel.
Hey,
control panel.
There we go.
Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix it. Let's patch things up so Angela can get the tour. Who are these guys?
Should the alarm will go off. The MP took out the whole thing. All alone. Break this padlock and you're in.
So that's how Angela got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay.
Excuse me. Sorry about that.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the beast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. Can't believe I let him get away when I could have... No?
Could have what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
There must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Let's get this back online. Nice. But the system's still down. Must be more relays.
Sax and drum are already in the trunk, right?
Yeah. But we got time. A lot more room in the trucks.
Hey, what's that? Shoot it!
Don't know.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another venom above that guy.
Who's that? Yo, Doug, that better be you.
Okay?
I ran into a snag, but I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instrument.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
Stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Not the last few things, get ready to load them into the trucks.
Copy that.
Need a distraction.
Who did that?
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Who's playing music?
No.
Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh
did that?
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
The droids have done their part. Now it's yours.
There is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all up back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick! Go, go, go! It's Spider-Man!
Neighborhood.
You're not gonna win. He's got something.
Knock him into next week.
I'm gonna get here.
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today. We gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away! Drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
And don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
Should check in with Pete.
Nice, you completed that one. Oh, it wasn't that long of a mission.
Of course. Actually, Harry's calling. I have to take this. Catch up later.
Oh. Sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
I mean, I'll look to that in the next episode. Before I end this one, I'm gonna just get this Sandman piece.
Sorry to break it to you, but the beach is that way! Despite all appearances, this is no day at the beach! Finally, I can open up this crystal in peace.
I lose the grapes at the school and come home. Walk through the front door. But you're not there. They are. What have they done to you, Kimia?
Craven's real twisted for putting Marco's kid in the middle of all this. I'll look for more crystals to find out what happened.
Marco's memory is returning and he's agitated. The doctors are piecing together what happened. It sounds like it's not all his fault. I'll let you know if I hear more.
Sorry about that. Well, I mean, I'm pretty much done for this episode. What I wanted to do real quick was see how many more pieces. I think it's 3 more pieces. Actually, I have quite a few skills I haven't updated yet. Okay, right, anyway, I'll end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.